We're there. We're back at the hospital from the first game, I believe. What's she gonna find out here?
Left a lot of stuff behind.
Medical stuff. I actually want to see what she's put. There was someone else before Dina, someone called Kat. What happened to Kat? I feel like Dina's avoided me. I'd say she's just jealous about how I'm spending my time. I keep trying to invite Dina along, but she keeps saying she's busy. I thought I could let it go. I wanted to let it go. He's gonna freak out when he realizes I've gone. Who or what I expect to find. Oh crap. I think I remember this corridor. That's it, that's the room. This time tomorrow we'll have altered the course of history. Jay. The growth has clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results call up. Corroborate our theory. This is big. She's had a growth spike since the last flashback. You can tell she's much taller. She's growing up. Over here. Done. You know I'm glad I cataloged and collected all this rare hospital equipment as soon as I'm done. I hear that there's no use for it anymore. I cannot fucking believe you guys voted to disband. I get it. This was a miracle that slipped through our fingers. It's fucking shitty, but the whole world is shitty. How can we give up like this? What now? Settle in QZs? Join some third-rate resistance groups? Fuck that. Someone still has to care. I'll spend the rest of my life trying to find them, or die trying. Scott. No, it's Owen. And it's Abby's. You'd think they'd take this stuff with them. They won't leave this precious supplies here.
smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Me, what happened here? If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
She knows.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Oh, God.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. What's your favorite?
Curtis and Viper. is this place? Is she dreaming?
Dina? Jesse?
Oh, it's the back. Is it the back?
I think. Where are those two?
And them two gonna be making out. Or is Dina telling him she's pregnant? It's one of the two. Let's go for a walk. Got a fever or something?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Yeah, she thinks. It's not definite.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. Can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Ah, it's Dina's idea.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Dina's already said she's not gonna leave. They've already had the chat of him taking her back.
Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. It should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city?
Where are you going?
To look around. You might have unlimited ammo, Jesse, but I don't.
Yeah.
No, I'm just gonna lounge about on the ground.
Go for it.
Should do it the other way. Jesse, you should have Ellie up there.
Okay.
Unless Ellie won't have the strength to pick Jesse up. I don't know.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had... falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
No, she's gonna run off. She's gonna make sure Tommy looks after Dina. Oh, no. Oh, no. Help them. Ever happy homes or something like that. Sound. Oh. I've got to go back here. Piece of wood, but I'll keep crowbar. That sound hitting the railings. We've just had some massive storms here. After some very warm weather. It's just so nice. Just to stand out there. Sorry, Jesse. I just don't want to miss all.
Shit. Locked.
It's not like you can climb that. Come inside? Yes, yes. Jesse.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Looks like we're going around then.
Thank you.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
Just checking.
Pills. How many pills have I got? 60. I need more arrows, just normal standard arrows.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
One minute.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You've been impressed.
Okay. You don't cross that girl.
We'll get stability. We'll get someone else. Go for arrow. Very good. Nothing else here, was there? That.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. Just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she's
going down today. All the units will be around here.
Who did you hear from?
Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scar.
But last time.
It won't be like last time.
Okay.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Act like there's a choice, man. Think
of trespassers! Take them down!
Dana! Shit!
Thank you.
No? That's it.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphons or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Whistling freaks. I haven't really needed to use my shotgun for much of the time. Getting bullets back. I don't know which way the developers would prefer you to go. Like the stealth or the just shoot them out. I'm not kind of sure. They do give you enough stuff to go, just go into them, and there doesn't seem to be that much incentive to go stealthy. It's not like Mar get called, reinforcements don't get called, or all that. So, and it is a game about revenge, and I don't think Ellie would be the person to go stealth. Maybe in situations where she's on her own, but when she's with someone else like Dina or Jesse here, I think she'd just want to go full blown. Let's go kill him. The reason they're doing it in Seattle is it because of the Comic Con? Quite a few of the Naughty Dog developers have been there and they'll be like, yeah, let's do Seattle.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what is happening here?
Gathering for people who are really into this stuff. Like you, basically. Yeah.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
So it was Comic Con happening. We're going to see some streamers or YouTubers just dead. Got Reload.
Of ideas.
No, up here.
We could try that.
Yeah? Don't worry, I saw it.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Did it have abortions back right here? I don't think they would. Morning after pill, that's gonna be too late for her. Well, by the time she gets back anyway. I've lost track of where we're supposed to go. Climbing up there.
Aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same.
This is a lot of game of that's where we're going. Follow this kind of open world linear path.
Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
It's a lot of that going on. There's gonna be something in the water at one point or another. It's got to be. Cross the bridge.
Now. Working on it. Psst. Detected. This way.
And that's the way to go. So let's have a look in here then. That didn't go very well.
Yeah, I think so.
But it's fine. I just wanted to create a silencer.
Huh?
Is there anything in here? Swam all the way through here then. If you wanted to. Is there anything in this door? No, can't move it. This car then.
Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Sorry, Jensen.
Go Team Jackson. Really?
Oh, sorry.
That's cold, man.
I was racing.
This way.
Okay. After you.
No, I want to go for the slide. Whee! Are you gonna jump? I bet that was another interaction I've screwed up. Finally, something in the water. All this time. Gotta be something in the pipe. Gotta be something in the pipe. Fish. Yeah, I'm coming.
Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Suppose you're meant to jump. Screwing hell.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Okay, that.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Cards. Can't believe I didn't jump in the river. Here's some frogs. Guess that's the way to go. Train set. Choo choo, motherfucker.
Messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess.
I know you're upset. What if we talk like this for a bit? Would that help? Okay, I didn't mean to grab you like that. I hope I didn't hurt you. Even mummies are scared sometimes.
Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
What? My mom only had this one kid from. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save the village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Well.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Let's have a look around first. It's a library. Odd. Yeah. You'd assume there'd be a manual or something in here. Knees burnt to a crisp.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Something over there? Can I even get over there? Oh no, that's where I came from. Health. Good.
this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, can you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left?
Okay. Let's box around this area.
Go, boy, get them!
Shit!
Oh, fuck.
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here. Go get your chance. We all will.
Kid, dog. There we go.
I think that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Really does. The Wild West around here. Need some help. That's good. The owner. Oh, I don't like killing dogs. It was over here somewhere. As well. Nothing much here. Carpets, bills, And that's it. Jules. Hey Jules, you still out there? I'd say if you hurry, you could catch us at the next rendezvous, but this flooding has really slowed us down. Zachary says this amount of water is unusual. I think the wolf patrols have picked up too, because they spend too many hours laying in the mud while the people that claim to be our friends motivate. Isaac and the wolves are really making this worse for them. Worse. For them, it's just about egos and honour. They need to stop fighting for land they have no claim to. Despite what we heard, it was the wolf who broke the truce. We've been lied to, Jules. I'll pray that she likes my way. Okay. Arrow. Bullets. Building over here. Say something about him, Jesse. Is there no back room? No. Fair enough. Guessing that's the way to go. Swim underneath. Mannequins.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Everything's been so goddamn hard to get to. Men's accessories. Socks and underwear, jewelry, shoes. Watches. $39. I don't think I've got anything for it. Bottle. Nothing. Oh, don't tell me I'm trapped here now. Thank you. Get up to the balcony, he said, didn't he? We went this way. Up over there. No ramp. Did you just pick up a bottle?
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Well, the start screen is a boat.
Right through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Well, it didn't seem to be the bloody armada. How many people can you fit in a boat? Four? Five max?
This is wrecked.
You don't say.
Hole through there. Nothing around here, is there? Nope. You're gonna help me move then? Oh. I didn't see that. Bloody hell. You gonna help me, Jesse? Thank you.
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here. Wait for orders.
We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
So you're gonna get spotted. You can't swing.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
She's wanting to get to the aquarium.
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Oh, is he going? And he's gone. Just like that? I would have thought he would have put on a bit of a bar of a...
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side. Copy, Daniel. We'll have the info to command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
Put up much of a fight at all, did he? What? They saw me. Come on.
Lee, move up! Don't let up! Gotcha!
No!
She ran behind the shelves!
What?
I got her! Right in here!
Can I have them back? Can I have that one back? No? Oh. quite a few of them. She's right over there. Be more coming now. Bullets for them. Rifle again. You're down there. Someone can see me from here. I just don't know where. Got to be something in the water. Saying it now. Like to get in there. This one have a hole. I think that might be it. There will be somewhere where I'm missing. Don't want to spend all my time here. God damn. It's just where we've been. I'd say this side's covered. We've got the beach of Grace. Finally get that.
There you are.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking around, game. Get up there. Really? Okay, how do I get over there? Upper levels. Weird. Just looking. Consistently full of everything there. Don't even need a med kit. I'm just going to assume that's it. I could go over there, to be honest. I haven't been over here yet. Well, I might have. I just don't know. I have been over here. God damn. Buildings out. Yes, we can.
Please go through.
We go through with the boat. I want to go that way. Nothing. Trade card. No scrap. Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scarfuckers, but some blaze of glory. If you go busy, remember where you hid the stash. Code is 701264. Okay.
There you are.
Thunderstorms. Oh, I get you.
Okay, where's this go?
I ain't found a safe yet. Seventy twelve sixty four. too. Get this facing the right way. Is there anything to do with this forklift? Dead.
Got it.
There's going to be a mechanic. Who thinks there's something in the water here? Because I do. In the field? Now, because I found something in water right there, I don't think there's going to be anything here. If there is, it would be one of them very highly sought collectibles. It's not that deep. I'll have a quick look around on this side. Look at all the fishies! I'm wasting my time. Wasting my time. God damn you, Nido. Didn't want to go in there, though. need to go. Seriously, gonna be nothing? Oh. Many wolves read this, warn Isaac and the others. The rumors are true, there's a new infected out there. Looks like something made it halfway to a bloater and took a turn. Ugly motherfucker, maybe all the rain around here caused a mutation? No idea. It was slow, so I put it down easy, but when I went back to check it out, all these pustules on it exploded. The whole right side of my face is burnt some kind of acid. Take all your vitamins, though. So I don't think there's going to be anything else in here. Yeah, and his boat died out. So this is our boat now. Captain WG2425. Whee! Bagel bros.
All right.
Grace.
Okay, there's quite a few of them. Lucky.
Do it, Wolf. I'm just one of thousands. You're going to hell, no matter what.
Are you gonna do something?
Rich, you can't stop us.
Just want to see the mechanics of it. Oh, you idiot!
Right.
Cool. Well, that was nice. Didn't she say someone was close to the monorail? Well, one of the letters. Pitch Mitch ideas. Just cats. Jules again. Jules, I hope you can forgive me. We were soaking cold, hungry. When we reached their encampment, a Sapphirite's woman took care of us. Hot food, blankets. She radiated love, treated me like one of their own. Her name was Karen. The plan was to board her boat and head for her haven the next morning. Then gunfire. Karen's head exploded from the bullet. Her blood splattered all over me. We scattered. Zachary was shot. It was our people, two wolves. They walked right by me. I think they thought I was their prisoner. And then something in me snapped. I pulled out my pistol and shot them in the back of the head. Zachary's sturdy and we'll pull through. He buried Karen and said a prayer for her. Zachary gave me a new name, Emmett. He says it means truth. I shaved my head and cut my face. Jules, I wonder if you'd ever recognize me. So she joined him. Looks to be something over there. This is the way to go. Bloody hell, that fire. No, that thunder. Right, let's have a quick look over there. I'll just swing really quickly over. Or is it all boarded up? There's a little sniping spot. Looks like it. Let's go back to this statue. Feels like there's something over here. There should be. Whether or not, I cannot tell. Get out of here. we're leaving Mr. Boaty behind now.
Ooh.
Monorail. One more. Kills. Is that it? Oh, no. Misha, got word that you're replacing me, wanted to give you a few pointers about this nest. The Scars are sneaky bastards. Don't just watch the street, check the rooftops. Don't just watch the street, check the rooftops. They got their own sharpshooters. Keep the infected alive. When the Scars cross, they have to deal with them. Once they reveal their positions, take them out. Took out a pair of cutlasses and I'm now watching the infected devour their bodies. It's fucking glorious. And remember, don't get cornered. Maybe your slave will be long and your death be swift. Lookout. Is there anything on this side? Geronimo! Get up there. Anything behind the steps? Nope. That is really nice sounding thunder. Just is. Just really nice sounding thunder. Oh wait, am I meant to bring the boat through here? Arcade.
Of course, it would've been too easy.
Fright Nights. Did she have a go? Bit fun.
Uh.
That's it, is it locked? Go and smash. Moto flare. That's from the Left Behind DLC.
Shit.
There was a birthday party going on. Happy birthday, Lisa. Lisa, it's your birthday.
Whoa. Shit.
Glitched. I feel like that's glitched. Okay. Might as well. Thank you. not get out of this storm, Ellie. I feel like you should. Gonna give me one, two, and four. I would have laughed if you just seen a zombie stick chair still, like the South Park fat guy playing World of Warcraft. Missed a trick there. Mr. Trick. This must be the last bit.
Almost there.
Listen, you can't get off anywhere here. Probably just fly away. Well, swim away, you know what I mean. Nothing there. Even gonna mech it. Yeah, you knew. Yeah, just like that. Let's do this. Oh my god, Ellie. At least we're here now.
Okay. Abby, where are you? Not a good idea. It was not a good idea. I was just thinking if there was a ladder underneath. Come on. Get faster, Ellie.
Down from there. There's nowhere to get in there from underneath. Just on top. Why is Ellie going so slow? Going so slow, I don't know why. We're inside. Of laboratory, really. I'm guessing I've missed a few things. I don't think I'm gonna get back up. No, I I can't get back up there now. Oh well.
Where the fuck are you?
She's not gonna be here, really. This looks deserted. Feeding schedule. What the hell are they doing? Trying to create a vaccine on the animals? Like, experimenting? Back then.
Owen. Really?
Got Owen. Owen's here. This is turning really creepy now.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
She's...
Fuck you. Hands up.
She's the pregnant one, Mel.
Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went.
How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Fucking get over here!
She's wearing a big coat to disguise.
Point to where she is.
To disguise the fact that she's pregnant.
And then you.
fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking point!
Owen! Oh no, she's gonna die. Not Ellie. I don't give a shit. Yeah. It's just for Ellie's sake.
Tell me where Abby is.
She...
Where the fuck is she?
Aquarium done. Let's leave it there. Right. Thank you all for watching. Till the next part. Bye.